it's a great delight to be able to share the Japanese culture here with you all today. And I hope together we make this festival a great success.
Darcina uses that momentum to throw the person. You're giving the person either a push or pull. The person reacts by regaining balance, by pushing or pulling the other way, and you're using that momentum. That's called the osotogari, the outer leg reap, which is a leg throw. That's called seoyotoshi. A lot of hand action since it's a hand throw.
Yeah. But when you make it like really slow.
Yeah. Taking the high.